There's a fine line between plagiarism and homage. That fine line generally comes into play when you get busted. Performers who copy other performers, they're no longer impersonators, they're tribute artists. And there's no place in the world where you find more tributers, homageurs, copyists, and impersonators than right here in Las Vegas. As they say in Las Vegas, you don't die, you just get someone else to take over for you. There's another way to show our appreciation for the best of yesterday. Not to duplicate, but to add a new dimension that will make it resonate with a new generation. For example, you could take an iconic singer, say Frank Sinatra, have his music staged by the incomparable Twyla Tharp, then add a pair of brilliant dancers. Now that's how you make a modern classic. Here from the American Ballet Theater, Marcelo Gomes and Luciana Paris.
Strangers in the night, exchanging glances, wandering in the night. What were the chances we'd be sharing love before the night was through? Something in your eyes was so inviting, something in your smile was so exciting, something in my heart told me I must. A glance away, a warm embracing dance away. Ever since that night, we've been together, lovers at first sight. In love forever, it turned out so right for strangers in the night. Do de do be do.
People say you're riding high in April, shot down in May, but I know I'm gonna change that tune when I'm back on top in June. I said
that's life,
and as funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks stomping on a dream. But I don't let it get me down, 'cause this fine old world, it keeps spinning around. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out, and I know one thing. Each time I find myself laying flat on my face, I just pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life.
That's life.
That's life. And I can't deny it. Many times I thought of cutting out, but my heart won't buy it. But if there's nothing shaking, come this here. I'm gonna roll myself up in a big ball and die. My, my.
now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway. More, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was dark, it was mine.